I'm happy to answer your question, but you've got to give me a chance.
I think I gave you an opportunity to answer the question. You didn't.
Even after Barnaby Joyce and the bank's CEOs admitted they'd made a bad call by resisting a banking royal commission, Kelly O'Dwyer couldn't bring herself to say it.
Were you wrong to delay it for as long as you did?
Well, look, Barrett, I've answered your question.
No, you haven't.
I haven't said whether you were wrong
I've said we've established it. Delay it.
You saw it earlier in the program. Yeah. If you were advising that minister and she'd just come off air to you, what would have been Malcolm Tucker's response?
I think he would have said that she was as useless as a marzipan dildo. Basically. We were looking at a total Omnishambles there. She was all over the place like a mad woman's shit.
Sorry, kids.
Me only being getting started. In fact, where is she tonight? Where is she now? Can I go talk to her?
Oh, yeah, straight down the camera. There you go.
I'm willing to help if you want to talk to me. I'm not Doctor Who anymore. But I will be Doctor Who this weekend at the Supernova Convention in Brisbane.